He is the biggest superstar that this sport has ever had.
He's dominated. He's won everything there is to win.
For his height, they said he shouldn't be running so fast. For where he's from, they're saying he shouldn't be who he is.
Don't know why I'm up this early. Life of a champion, right? Full box.
He wouldn't sit down. He would be always climbing. When I let him go, he was just all over the place, running around.
I really enjoy training. Now, let me take that back.
I'm the type of person, I get nervous before my first race.
When he gets to the championship, he's just a different animal.
He gets this dormant quietness about him. I think he's going through everything in his head.
Every year, I worry, am I still fast?
This year, I've said I'm having doubts, I'm not motivated. But then, everything changed. He's gonna beat me? Hell no.
Everyone loves him. He goes beyond boundaries of race, religion.
A man like him is not born very often.
His old quests just make people smile.
I want to be remembered among the great athletes in the world.
He's a shining example of the best that we can be.